What are you going to do with it? We're back to that. Are we back there? What about the past couple of days? They happen, you know?
I know that they happen, and they were wonderful. But they were also very irresponsible. I have a fiancé waiting for me at a hotel who's going to be crushed when he
comes. So you make love to me, and then you go back to your husband? Is that your plan? If you leave here, I hate you.
I haven't paid attention to anything that's been happening.
I guess not. I think I must have misread all of those signals.
I guess you did. You're a son of a bitch.
Would you just stay with me?
Stay with you? What for? Look at us. We're already fighting.
Well, that's what we do. We fight. You tell me when I'm being an arrogant son of a bitch, and I tell you when you're being a pain in the ass. I'm not afraid to hurt your feelings.
So what?
So it's not going to be easy. It's going to be really hard. We're going to have to work at this every day, but I want to do that because I want you. I want all of you, forever, you and me, every day. Will you do something for me, please? Just picture your life for me 30 years from now, 40 years from now. What's it look like? If it's with that guy, go. Go! But don't you take the easy way out. Stop thinking about what I want, what he wants, what your parents want. What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want? What do you want?
I have to go.
Oh my God. His family.